All right, so I'm getting towards the end of this game, and I'm actually kind of sad that I'm getting towards the end because it's a really enjoyable game. There are some parts that annoy me about it, but it's kind of given with any game. So it didn't seem like it was very long. Dragonfall was kind of the same way, I guess. I don't know. I didn't really rush through the jobs and missions, but it seems like I'm already towards the end, which is kind of sad. But it is what it is. So the soundtrack is awesome, though. Loving the music. So I'm geared up, got my stun gun, don't know why I have it, but I got one. I didn't really change my cyberware, did I? I did two things, yeah, I added these two. A processor, intelligence processor, Encephalon. Actually, it popped up earlier. There was like a thing, like a willpower based thing that you could resist with it if you had the Encephalon BioWare, which I don't think this is actually BioWare, but anyways, and then I got this just a bonus to hitting chance, and I already had that, and this was given whenever you first come in as a decker, and then these two are pretty nice. Helps me with my range combat. Most of this stuff just helps with range combat. There are a few things, like this helps with all physical attributes. But let's see, maybe I have something else I could, I don't know. It seems like I'm towards the end, so spending all my credits towards something would be beneficial to me. Got 2,711 credits left, which I could use for something. Not sure what, though. So as you can see, this entire neighborhood is just in a mess. People are hallucinating, going crazy. So they're trying to find places to hide, this being one of those places. Maybe there's something I can get from here. Alrighty, so let's see. I got skin, cyber weapons I could fill in. I haven't really bothered with the cyber weapons yet. If I was gonna get a cyber weapon, it'd be the whip. I was waiting for like an upgraded version of the whip to come out, but it doesn't look like it's gonna show up. So this would be what I would get, but I don't know. Of course, there's choices for these things. Enhanced articulation, BioWare. Don't have enough credits to really get anything that great. So. This one might be nice. This one's kind of costly. I could get the same. I have more than enough essence to get either one of these and be fine. Because once you get down to like one essence, you can't really use anymore. Because you can't go to zero essence. If you go to zero essence, you pretty much die. That's how this whole cyberware thing works. So that's the whole reason why I only used like BioWare-based cyberware. So stuff that didn't cost too much essence to acquire, except for this one, the brain one. I think this one's a cyberware, literally a processor attached to my brain. this would have been the alternative to it, but it cost extra, so I was just like, fuck that. I have plenty of essence to use, so there's no reason to worry about that. I could have went with the Encephalon next, but it only gives me plus one decking, and I don't need... Yeah. Plus one decking isn't really going to help me out that much. So, it's probably going to be this whip if I did want to get something, but... Honestly... I don't think any of these are really worth it. Plus one charisma, I guess, could be nice. But I already have 8 charisma, I mean... where am I going to need more charisma? Some of these skills, or some of these attributes, like having them up to like 10 or 12 is just ridiculous, you don't even need that much. So far I've only seen the highest was 8, and that was charisma that I needed of. So I think it's gonna be this one that would be worth getting, because it gives me the regenerate 6 HP per round for 3 rounds, a passive plus 1 armor, and well, cooldown 6, but so pretty much per fight I'll be able to use that. Whereas this is plus 1 armor, but it's going to cost me 250 extra credits just to use that, so. And then this one's just plus 1 charisma, which I don't really need that much charisma. So this one would be the most useful for combat based stuff, but... Yeah. We're back out. I think this will be the last job that I'm given. As far as, it's not even really a job, it's just, well, part of the main story, but, I think this will be it. I'm hoping there's more, but I get the feeling that that's not going to be the case. Well, there is a bonus, that's right, there is a bonus, Hong Kong, so there might be more afterwards. That's true, we'd have a better chance of staying alive. Toxic key, exactly the point, we need to get rid of it, fix it at the source. Fortune engine, yep. Heart of the Walled City, that's where it needs to go. Years since I stepped foot inside, wasn't nearly this size then. No idea how to get there now, only where we need to go. We can take advantage of the chaos and make cover our approach in case someone's trying to stop us. Mark leads some of us to clear the way to the machine, and his men can follow with the rest of us escorting Raymond once the way is secure. That's it. I'm gonna go do things. Alright, who am I taking? Let's see, Ractor, Isabel, and Gaichu. That seems to probably be the best choices in this matter. Although Gobbit would be pretty nice to have. Would be really nice to have. Hope I'm doing the right thing. I remember I regretted not bringing her last time. again, having her around would be nice as well. I'm gonna take a chance, I'm gonna bring her instead. Hope that's good. Yep, let's go. The City of Death. Any city with that title should be avoided. The sounds of death and the sounds of fear. That's comforting. All right, so let's see. I think that'll be good. Yeah. Everybody's. Oh no, she doesn't have two med kits. Okay, now everybody has two med kits. He has three, but. Meh. That's all he has. Oh, well. I guess I should give her that too. These are both spirits, and this one I haven't actually tried using yet. Curious to know if it disappears forever. Consumed when used. Yeah, okay, cool. Now she has the ability to actually use that spell. Cool. Alright, we're set. Should be set. Should be good. Nope. I'll save that shit. Alright, so Raymond's the only guy that actually knows how to fix all this, apparently. Alright, here we go. Oh, Yellow Lotus, of course. I guess that was not the right thing to say. He's like, I'm in a rush. I'm gonna kill you all if you don't fucking get out of my way. That didn't work out at all. Alright, cool. Nice. Really? How the fuck do you miss that? She can't even fucking move. Really? Come on now. That is the reason why you do not get in my way. That shit happens. Like, this is not even an option anymore. Just fucking die. Get out of my way. Thanks. That's a woman? What? What the fuck? Oh, so it was her. Okay. I am a ghoul, a despised cannibal, and yet I have not attempted to eat anyone on this team in all of our time together. Very good. This is gonna be fun. Yes, it will. Fuck yeah, extra ally. Don't mind if I do. I knew that was a good idea. To keep her alive. That was a fucking amazing idea. See what he has. I'm kind of disappointed, to be honest. He doesn't have that much great weapons. Yeah. Shit isn't that great. Thank you. shit. Oh fuck, I just realized he's actually on my side. This should be fucking amazing. Let's fuck yeah. Channel haste on her. Nice. Really? Come on now. There we go. And dead. Oh shit. Whoops. They're done. Okay, so I could have collected the bounty on him if I wanted to. Let's see. Just medical stuff. Okay. All right. And another set of gang members down. What's this? Turret Systems Center. And turret's disabled. Fuck yeah. This is what I have party members for. Being able to do shit like that. Although I could have skilled up my Decker ability, but there's no point in doing that if I have party members that can do it the same thing. Alright, I think I've scoured enough from here. Don't know if I got as much else I can get. Except for maybe these guys up here. What are these guys doing? Just random ass people. Okay, cool. Mid ring of the walled city. Thank you. I should probably be trying to avoid killing people, but well. Nice. So that aim also increases anybody within that distance. That's fucking amazing. It's not just one single person, it's everybody. Oh, Jesus Christ, there was a detonator? What the fuck? There was a fucking bomb just ready to go off? Jesus. Good to know. We would have all went up in smoke. That would have not been cool. So we're gonna talk about the monster we just saw, the one with all the teeth? Next time we see something like that, just start shooting. Just shoot. Don't fucking question it. Huh. Christ, grenades. Oh, I didn't even see the bottom here. So that's the thing that was had killed the other person. Oh, that's nice to know. My quickness again. Totally ignoring the whole don't kill people warning, but can't be helped, especially if other people are about to be killed. Better to so fucking done. Bye-bye. That was easier than the first time. Here. I think what I did was disable the explosives to a certain extent. The only way forward is through the barricade, and with the Sang officers closing in, you need to make a decision fast. You spot two detonation charges, one rigged to the barricade, the second rigged to the bridge. It's longer. It looks as though blasting your way forward will also destroy your only known avenue of retreat. If you do this, you could wind up stuck here. Oh god. Excuse me. Jesus. Yeah. Look on the bright side, after we get all through this, we get to fight a Yama King. The hell? Just start off and get hit? Okay, that's cool. Really? How the fuck are we missing so much? Because he's so fucking close, probably. Four HP. That's fine. Ah. There's the other guard. He's so fucked. advance. Okay. I think I'm good. Ugh. Can't even fucking see him. Oh Jesus, what the fuck? Well, those don't look, human in any... human in any way. What the fuck am I missing? Thank you. Jesus Christ. Alrighty. These guys are so fucked. They're gonna die either way. If they're trying to defend two fronts right now, this ain't gonna work. I think it'd be better if I just, like, find a hiding spot for a while and just let them die. Probably is the better way. Have these guys defend themselves or just chill for a little bit. Sit tight. think I'll also take advantage of this. If they start fucking moving, just fucking fire them up. Do it. Oh shit, she has a spirit to summon. Fuck, I didn't see that. See what they do. Ah, oh, they're actually gonna go for us. I guess since we got close enough. Yeah. Ouch. Jesus. You guys are royally fucked. You think you can just come in here and fucking do some- Oh wow. There goes this fucking bot. Done. Just fucking done. Ah, oh, shit. Don't do that. What the fuck? God damn it. Is she? Oh, she's over here. Watch out. still that thing that's way the fuck over there. That ain't gonna happen. I just about killed everything. Sorry. But it had to be done. What the hell did that do? Did I just give him my med kit? No. Oh, maybe I did. Jesus Christ. So many fucking dead bodies. Blood everywhere. Blood seeping from the fucking door. Heart of the Walled City. Yay. This should be fun. The Fortune Engine. Oh.
This is the reason why you don't fuck with Key.
This is the reason why you don't try to change the fortune of an entire region. Shit like this happens. I'll paint walls with her blood. Jesus Christ. Oh, shit. Oh, I accidentally used my revive thingy. That sucks. I can't exactly just load my game. It'll take me back, like, God knows how many. Well, whatever. Okay. Figure from a dreams looms over you. What? Kenya stands still, still as a statue peering down at you from beyond a mass of sculptured gold. Small spirits take up positions around her, bowing their heads in deference. That's a lot bigger than I expected. Called you across the breadth of space and time, and now you are here, standing before us. I think it might have saved right when we got into that fight. Yep, exactly. Knew it. Six? Jesus Christ. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Okay. There's multiple points in this. Thank you. Oh, there's a flame right there. I didn't see that. course. And that entire wall just got fucking destroyed. Guess I can't access that medkit that I wanted to access. Oh, okay, cool. That's really fucked up. Ow. Of course. Welcome to our domain, meat. Fuck me. So these things heal her. Jesus Christ. Those things aren't spirits, I guess. Jesus. She's done. She's fucking done. Knew it. Defeat Kien, ya. Ha! Bitch is dead. As the Yama King's body crumbles, cackling sounds fill the air. Once again, her broken body begins to knit itself back together. The flow of black liquor from her many wounds slows to a stop and reverses, this viscous fluid snaking its way back up from the holes and ruptures that it poured from. Queen of a Thousand Teeth leans forward, her movements full of alien grace. The gaping crescent of her mouth parts into a ghastly smile. That's gross. wants you to leave the chattel here for their fates. Forget about them, acknowledge that they are ours, and then think of on them no more. Leave the walled city now and do not return, except that it is our domain, now and forevermore. In exchange, we will grant you 14 years of good fortune. Your every wish fulfilled, your every desire granted a charmed life from the moment you leave the day that our deal elapses. With a wave of our hand, we can swim the waters of fortune since... Oh, we have swum the waters of fortune since the beginning of time. How about money? I can hook you up. The meat threatens us. Well, bitch, you do realize that... Oh, whatever. Fuck it. Doesn't really matter anymore. She's gonna die anyways. And she's dead. Just a projection. That's loud as fuck.
you can just accept that, your past loses all power over you. My past is a terrible story. I didn't expect it to end with redemption. Sometimes the debts of the past can't be repaid. But we do what we can. I have done what I can to right my wrongs. And I accept the consequences.
Huh. Well, I guess he sacrificed himself to save the many. Explosion of an illegal drug lab? What? That's a dumb fucking reason. Okay. So the reporters just spout bullshit because to save their job rather than telling the truth. Thank you. so we're not done yet. There's still apparently more things to do. Maybe there is. It is the end, and I just don't know it yet. I guess I'm just sending my either goodbyes or what I'm gonna plan on doing, I guess. Yeah. Yama Kings. Each Yama King is like for like fortune, wealth. This is the one that she's explaining. Fumang, the Yama King of wealth and just wealth, yeah. Wealth and influence. All he asked for return were 44 hearts pulled from the chests of those closest to you while they were still alive. Jesus Christ. Death of Wong Lu Loon Fat has opened a spot for you to move up, madame. Yeah, that's nice. I don't want a tunnel in my skull at all. Nope. I like my skull the way it is. quarter of the world's population disappeared? Jesus Christ. So if a demon goddess decided that the walled city was her new living room and you didn't whatever you did, what would have happened? Perhaps news would cover it until the end sensation, until the next sensation pulled their attention away. But after a while, it'd be drowned out by all the other crap competing with for our attention. And the demon in the walled city would become the new normal. Congratulations, the poor can return to their misery with no interference from magical machines or big bad things because of you. I respect ghosts and gods, but keep away from them. Yep, that's what I think. That's what I thought it was. There was positive key and negative key. There was good fortune going towards the Sang Foundation or whatever the fuck it was, and then the negative key that was pouring from the walled city into that other world or whatever. So there had to be a balance. One part of the city of Hong Kong. One neighborhood, huge neighborhood, the walled city as it's called, or whatever, had to meet misfortune while the Sang Corporation was fortunate. There we go. That's what I'm figuring it is. That right there. That's gotta be what it is. There's no other reason why she would cover it up, or try to cover it up. Why does everybody tell me I look like shit? Why?